Well, he needs two moxes of each type and two lotuses, so we can have a draft over there with them too.
No, they're just equally dispersed.
Come on, that's fine.
Just make sure you have a each one.
Alright. So these are three booster packs?
Yes, of eight.
I think we're
How many? How many, like, how many are we gonna have?
Just make 20 total boosters of eight.
Oh, so you choose as eight?
Yeah.
So it should be like five per person?
What, five what?
Actually, no, it's not, we're not doing 80 packs, we're doing 60 packs.
So we
So you each do 15.
Oh, well, I just did.
Okay, perfect.
15 or eight?
15 packs of eight cards.
One, two, three, four.
And it should be each person getting six packs.
Actually, I was on my 15, so does somebody need more back, more cards?
I got six.
So these are yours?
No, we're just making
Oh, we're just making
packs for the cube, I think, for the start.
That only has two cards.
I only have 10.
Okay, there's one extra there. But I need more packs, I only got
These are still cards to use right here.
Oh. That's what I was wondering.
This.
I get the problem.
And this one goes in?
Five.
Do you need three more cards?
Yep.
Three.
Oh, there you go.
Three cards there?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Cool.
I have 60 packs of eight.
Oh wait, I did draw that. I actually really draw that.
So it's 10?
What? 10 people, yeah.
Five. Two pods of five. So I have one here and one over there. Over there, right?
Yep.
Perfect.
We're live now, too.
Oh, cool.
Alright, how are we figuring out who's in which spot?
Maybe people sitting in the
Just grab five different, or like five forests and five mountains and just pass them out or something?
We can just roll evens and odds until one table's full.
Oh, that's good.
You have a dice game?
I have another
one. Just the even table?
And now the odds.
It's a six.
Well, it didn't land on any of them flatly, so that's where it lands.
Alright,
somewhere in between.
I'm in between both.
Whoops. What is it?
It's
Even.
Somehow it just falls in a hole.
If you roll an odd, go over there.
Odd.
Which sucks because the street setup is here. Just nobody.
Or you could just make this the odd table.
That's because he doesn't want to.
Oh, I mean, I don't care. I haven't rolled yet.
Yeah, he doesn't want to get
out. Now you have some merit.
Just under. Just try everybody's best not to move this chair because that is very delicately balanced.
Okay, you, also until here. Five people are up. I think there's one more slot on the odd table.
I'm nimble.
I'm done.
You're odd.
Right, so
okay, so the odd table's full.
Alright, so everyone else is even.
Yes.
Can you pass me that?
Which table?
I'm off.
Over there.
Okay, alright. Well, I mean, I don't know.
Make it a
odd
table.
Alright. This is odd.
Find some random way of.
And the best scene area is actually right around here.
Who else is odd? 1, 2, 3,
6.
Your
Avatar? Or actually.
4, and somebody else.
Me.
Okay. So you get 3 packs?
This part
packs
is
each.
Very well seen on the
6
screen.
Packs.
So that's,
oh, 6 packs each. Okay.
In the corner.
So you go, same thing as the regular draft, except
3.
Do 6. Okay.
6. Oh, wait, are you even or?
No, I'm odd. I'm just grabbing the packs.
Are you?
Yeah, I am odd.
Does that mean there's 6 odd? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So everybody grab 6.
Okay. Boost your pack.
And then, city order?
1, 2, 3. And did from wherever, right, I guess?
Yeah.
3, 4, 5, 6. There's 3 still here.
You got 3, you need to get 3 more.
Okay, so I'm sitting here no matter what, but you all will sit according to whatever you draw.
Oh, okay, wait.
It's 3?
Wait. Yeah, there's 3 there.
Okay, then there's 3.
Okay. Oh, I'm going over there where you're at.
You're right where you are.
Okay.
I gotta go where you're at.
You sit there.
Alright.
Oh, and actually, let me just, for the sake of the stream,
Sean.
Put this in the middle.
What are we doing again?
There.
That's hilarious.
Hey, what's up?
Best fish.
Yo, if I drop more from my text.
Wait, who texts?
Like
are they?
See the order method?
Who's pack?
Yeah, they even not? So
I guess
No, like I have 8 playmats.
1, 2.
For each of the types of cards in the cube and the cards that match.
So we can pick how we're going to set. We put the playmats down and
that
you put the cards.
That was smart.
Yeah.
Like we're shooting for the.
Yeah, I see that now.
This is a nice playmat.
Huh? Oh, thank you. I'll be making more once the sponsorship deals are finalized.
Yeah,
tell PPG to sign on and stop being stubborn.
These are the ones that I picked for the mats.
Are you sponsored by Pepsi?
3 more.
One for each. Types of cards. Black.
3 more what?
Multicolored.
You need
3
more packs?
Yeah.
How do you need 3 more packs? Everybody got 6, right?
No, he only got 3.
I got 3.
So
yes,
so there's
PPG
3 here.
Not be so proud.
Right.
Oh, there goes.
Three packs.
Because Play Live already expressed interest.
Okay. No.
Just
there should be no liquids on the table or
common
anything
sense.
At all.
Yep.
There should be mats under your stuff.
Don't riffle. I guess.
Don't riffle shuffle.
Yeah. Yeah, I should not be able to hear cards. If I can hear cards, it's a problem. All right, you ready? Right, left, right.
Right, left, right. Wait, right.
Sorry, left, right, left. But it doesn't matter because it's just going to be the same way each time.
Don, I'm
going
to put them right now.
Are we? Right?
Yeah, right, left, right.
Left, right, left.
What? Left,
left, right, left. Yeah.
Wait. Left?
Left, right, left, sorry.
Left, right, left. Like any other job.
It's been a while.
It's okay.
That's not going to give me anything good.
Next time.
You'll like it.
I've noticed as well.
My packs are good.
My packs suck.
Don, I don't know what this card does. It's in a language I don't understand.
All of them are like that.
I see.
You don't want it.
That's what I thought it. That's what I thought.
We'll figure it out when it comes
out. I'm just curious what it did.
It probably should be done to make you.
Okay.
That's really bad. Did you see that new enchantment, that 2-mana enchantment that turns into...
Are you talking about Search for Azcanto?
Yeah, that card is good.
Eh.
That's my thought on it.
You don't like it?
Yeah, it's okay. Boy. What's what I'm doing?
These packs suck.
It's okay.
Don, you're not giving me anything good.
I'm not getting anything.
Me neither.
Good. Oh, okay.
Sure, I guess. Okay.
Oh.
Hey, I got that card that should be cut from the cube.
Alright.
Next pack, right? We got it right now. Alright.
I'm gonna put it right where the head is.
Shit.
So I know.
That's a good sign. This pack is... I'm not taking that. This is definitely tasty.
Oh, I got a good. Wait.
Did you know what this card did?
No.
Do you want me to tell you what the card does?
Sure. Oh. Oh well.
Yeah.
That's a major feels bad.
That's okay.
I don't think I've ever felt worse about decked 12 cards in draft than this.
I think they got all the good cards over there.
And we still have 5 more packs. 4 more packs.
Yeah, but...
It feels so bad.
How you start matters much more in a draft than how you finish, though.
Yep. I feel like there's a deck that's open that none of us want to be in.
Wish I would have went into green.
Is this bad?
No.
I don't want to be in the wreck.
What?
Guess.
Enjoy this.
Let's do it. Okay.
I believe in you.
Wow. Left.
Oh, seriously, it gives me cards I need in this one?
Yeah. Okay.
Is this mine?
Yeah.
Oh wow, that's really nice looking. Wow.
Yes.
Okay. That day I know.
No.
Back to our left, right?
Yeah.
It done with the system?
Xerophon chops.
Do you know what that does?
No. Not first pick.
Alright.
It's
a mana rock.
It's a mana, you can kick it with like XX or something like that, and then you can like, whatever the counters that come in, it has that many. It can add that much mana to it.
I know it's dead going early on, there's a counter, so there's something on the way.
I should have just grabbed it white weenie by this one.
That's what I was thinking a long time ago.
What's this one?
Yawgmoth's Bargain.
Got it.
It costs 6 mana, you don't
skip
have
your draw step, but
yeah.
You can pay a life to draw a card.
Yeah.
Okay.
And you don't, do you get a discard phase? Yeah, it's only
yeah.
Your draw phase you skip, right?
Is it for me?
Whoops.
No.
I believe so. Did you pick up yet?
No.
Yeah.
How many cards in there?
1, 2, 3, 5. There should be 6 in there.
Yeah, there's 6 in here.
Okay, yeah. And you're gonna get them back.
That's fine. One of these 2 cards. It's probably this card.
What you'd like to play?
This deck sucks.
It's okay.
I'm trying.
Kevin.
It's just that things don't circulate.
No, some would say they don't. I'm gonna have the best mana fixing with no spells to cast.
Hey, sometimes you drop fixing.
Oh, you're the one.
I think this is the answer. Yeah. Wait, and you. Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. I feel like there's a color that's kind
of
open.
I did not know there was a 1-mana 2/2.
There's a lot of
them. There's a lot of 1-mana 2/2s.
I did not know that.
In fact, you
there
passed me a 1-mana 2/2 like the last pack.
Did I?
Yeah, you even looked at that 1-mana 2/2.
Oh, feels bad.
No, that's
bad. This is protection from multi.
Yeah, multicolored.
And whenever someone
like, light
yeah,
or
multi color song cast them, I have to be like Kevin Black option to fucking win.
Jokes on you, I took Hero Blade on the next one.
All right,
my last
going right.
This one first?
Oh, and sorry.
This is your last pick.
Mm-hmm. I mean,
just burn. Jesus.
Ugh. No.
God, that card's awful.
Okay. Oh, that's a good card.
Oh. Okay. No. But he might.
Isn't it going this way?
Oh, then you might.
I don't need help with any other cards.
No, no, no.
You go right?
No. You'll see what I mean.
Is it a standard card?
No. You need a lot of help, right?
Yeah, I'll keep that. That means you got another one.
No, maybe. Maybe you just don't draft it.
Be careful not to mess up your packs that you already have.
Yeah.
Mm.
do anymore.
I believe in you, buddy. Okay.
Now it feels bad. I don't know what this is, but I'm gonna assume it's Ravages of War. Based on the personal one attack. I'm gonna assume I want this card.
Okay. Put it in my fucking hand, you asshole.
I'm forgetting about that.
So out of nowhere.
We're going the distance.
Alright.
I am really sorry.
Wow, that two picks were good, I guess.
Yeah. I got these in two last pick.
Thank you.
Was it, is it a pass?
No.
I really want this card, but
I'll take this card.
This doesn't fit. It's 3-3.
Right? You didn't even say thank you.
No, I'm sending signals to Kevin.
It's not a thank you when you do it, it's a fuck you when you don't.
I do miss cubing now, I know.
It's a shame I don't have any creatures for that card to be good.
No.
Come on, come on, something good in this one.
Sorry.
Am I gonna play this card?
Yeah.
We got him a little better.
God, something good. Oh, this pack's awesome. This pack's great.
I'll give you the best thing, dude. Don't worry.
Yep.
Alright, try to keep your single pack away.
That's my giant pack right here.
No, there's one more pack. That's
oh,
what
yeah.
I'm saying.
Yeah.
Right here.
Make sure it doesn't get picked
up.
Okay, so let's put that here.
Got this for me?
Yep.
Put your pack in the middle.
Yeah, put it right here in the middle.
One missing? Yeah, wait, where's the last, where's your last pack? Oh yeah, put it in the middle so we don't make a mistake.
Something random.
I might do it.
That's
good. Five color good stuff. I like it.
I might need one basic one.
Forgot what this one was. Doable?
get stickers on your hat still?
I'm just lazy.
Is that in case you want to return it?
Yeah. I thought you knew that.
How many losses does it take and then you'll return it?
Both these cards
Ten.
Are good.
We won today. Let me see the last pick.
I was gonna pick that up.
What card was that?
But you did
I
you
did
not
it.
Do the math?
I didn't do the math. I was like, it might come back.
Oh.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
This is actually just the only card. We're passing left, so we go right.
Yeah. But I want something, but I can't pick it.
Don, be careful with the cards.
Are we passing the opposite way now?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. Why are you in these colors? That makes no sense.
Sure. I probably have them over there.
I really need to waste one again.
Probably.
Now I'll just be done with choice of preference. This one.
This must have been a snap art.
Still trying to get a win come.
How about that?
I think I only have a Mishra Factory to win.
Well, isn't that how you always draft? Like
yeah, but I have kill spells. There's no kill spells. It's not worth it when you got all your creatures still and I can't deal with them.
Don't really.
Oh, this sucks.
I ended up okay.
Okay, I guess.
Yeah.
Oh, wow, he's the one that got everything.
Who?
Oh, you got the black one?
Yeah.
I got the red one and the Lotus.
You can give me the Lotus, I'll give you the recall.
That's why.
But it's blue, so it's unlikely that I'm playing.
That could have went to me.
Are you just playing good stuff?
No, I'm trying to get.
I got workshop though.
Look at this. I got the artifacts. You should have given it to me.
I got metal working too.
Yeah, stonework.
Yeah.
But that one came around.
I'm gonna see the map. Right.
I think I'm gonna go.
No, I'm not gonna play you, Nessa. I don't deserve a spot.
I'm taking out mana first. I'll count that as mana for now. Artifact. Yeah. Yeah, I got an artifact too.
Yeah.
Hey, Josh. The signals, right?
Yeah. Yeah, pretty much. When can this get back? That. Get back that.
Time joint. right here, so that's interesting. I put that, Chandra, Lily.
Card I don't get to put.
Living Ring. Yeah, where are all these lands I have? Must be nice.
Yeah, but.
Oh, above that. What? I may be able to do something?
That's a good sign.
Yeah, sure.
Is Gush a sorcery or instant?
Instantly, dumbass.
Hey, it's been a while.
I don't think I put this.
Don't play it.
Okay, yeah, township, it's not going. Don't think I put it either.
I gotta cut two cards. Yeah, what does this card even do? Oh, no, not next card.
Yo, Asher, where?
I can't put it into play really easily, so I'm not playing.
I'm wondering whether I can go artifacts and, but I think I just play it like.
One of them doesn't seem that fantastic.
Maybe I just go tokens with some sweet stuff.
You like this weird four color now?
Take that out.
Four color?
Here are the cards I can use.
All these sweet lands?
Well, I mean. How's that going for me?
Can cast long spells.
There was only one card.
Nahiri.
Yeah, I passed it too. I think that was the last card. That or second to last. So I think you should have it.
Unless you passed it.
Unless
you got
you
a land.
It. It's either him or you.
I could swear I took it. Yeah, I keep using Nahiri and adding it on.
Maybe. I really didn't want to pass that. I think I took this over? I don't remember.
Yeah, I have Nissa, Steward of Elements.
That card I said looked awesome. And Nissa looks really good.
Doesn't do anything.
Whoa, whoa. It gives you cards.
No, and in fact, it doesn't even give you cards. It lets you look at cards you might get.
I think this card is broken, the Scarab God.
Yes, that card is absolutely
broken. That card is disgusting.
That card
oh,
is broken, yes.
Man. This is the one where you, it's you multi-kick it, right?
Yeah.
And then it's like per kick.
That's how much, yeah, it's XX, right?
Uh-huh, yeah.
Four,
or
five,
two.
Six red
but
six.
Then
for every
you,
two
yeah.
is one, yeah.
Red symbol.
Look at that right there.
8, 11.
You can actually put it out for zero, and it just stays in play for
yeah.
half an artifact to Tinker.
Yeah, I mean,
I took the Blight Seal, I was like, Tinker must be around somewhere.
I took the Metal Worker, because like, I felt like if I do end up playing it.
Oh my god, you don't even have enough artifacts.
Red?
I mean,
so this fetches everything.
Oh, well,
it's
yeah,
only
if you play the sword.
Yeah, it'll give me... Well, technically, it'll give me all three these, and they're, like the cost is zero for two of them.
Artifacts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Where's Workshop? Where's Mistress Workshop?
Oh, Nahiri's right here. I'm fucking idiot.
This is an artifact, right?
No.
No, it's a land. Okay.
And it only gives you land for artifacts.
Sorry,
yeah.
A little bit.
Initially, I was going to go artifacts, but
things changed.
Go around, yeah.
Yeah, things changed. It's not bad.
I think I did good as well. I'm gonna see.
I think I have to play all these three.
I should go to these, unfortunately.
I think.
Red.
Doctor Assembly.
Bit of awesome.
I could. Still the distance. Removal.
This is what I want.
Test reader.
Yeah, this is pretty weak deck.
How many white sources do I have? Seven. Compared to now, I'm at Blizzard's one, two, three, four, five, red sources, one.
John, how'd your deck go?
It's alright.
Did any of you see his planets or anything there?
No.
Uh-huh. What?
Did anyone see his planets on in there?
No.
Oh, sad.
I had to see that.
And Kiki Jiki was over there.
There sucks to suck.
That sucks so bad, yeah. Having two pads.
So,
just because of that.
I mean, if I'm playing these three, I might as well jam some things in here. Thermag seems good. I don't think I have enough humans. Wait. These are human soldiers, right?
Yeah. Wait, actually, how do you read it?
It's Sun's Champion.
They're soldiers.
I was like.
I'm pretty sure they're soldiers.
Like,
they're just soldiers.
I was just like, please, yo. Please.
Let me look it up.
Yeah. I don't remember if they're human soldiers.
They might be just soldiers.
They're
I know.
Soldiers.
Okay.
They're just soldiers.
Okay then. I
Valley.
Don't play this.
Yeah, suck a champion.
Oh man.
Alright, I gotta get some Vossic lands.
Wait.
Do I play this?
Three.
Oh, nice.
Touch
your colorless, right?
Like
with a lot
yes.
of wind comes.
No,
it just moves the creature from combat, basically.
Like
it untaps and then.
It just warp the board
yeah.
and have a scarab gone.
I mean, I can't play this even though I
can.
Unless I played off this.
Yeah, sure. I'm playing a weird deck.
Let's see. Alright. Does Mox Diamond count as a. Like when you do the land count, do you count Mox Diamond?
No.
Yeah.
What am I doing?
The control makes me keep playing.
Oh. Okay. Oh.
Yeah.
prize those cards I really wanted.
So that's what I think right now.
Okay, is there anything here that should be
10, 11, 12,
13, 14, 15, 16, 17? Draw me 5, grab plants. And probably those guys. Why are you asking me?
And you have minus 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
If they're out there yet.
19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24.
Huh.
Cut 5 things. I think cut 5 things. I would cut the artifacts, right?
For what?
Looking at this, like, if I cut 5 things, I would just cut the artifacts out.
Are you a Weenie deck?
It's close to a Weenie, but I have reanimate. I have reanimate.
So how are you playing like 3 different things?
Well, I don't think I...
Can you have discard outlook?
I mean, I can get rid of him.
I mean, how do you discard so you can reanimate? Or what are you reanimating?
Ideally, like, Rebel Arc, Doctor Assembly, Gromag Angler.
That doesn't seem like it's worth it.
But I have it too.
Yeah, like,
how good is the Dictory Tongue?
So, like, if I have both of them, it's like, never, you know, it's one of those things where, like, if I have it, I have it.
Still good in your deck.
Yes.
Reanimate's okay because you can reanimate stuff. This is okay because, but if anything, if you don't have reanimate, you can entomb for Lingering Souls.
That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, it's always an option. You have been free with it.
But then, I'm wondering whether this is any graveyard or just mine. Any graveyard.
Yeah.
It's not bad. But then I don't.
Really a
yeah, but then I don't think I play any of these.
You don't play these two automatically.
Yeah, and
these two are automatically.
Yeah.
It's a mismatch.
I know I have like Doctor Assembly and I have these, but
I don't know about Mox Climate.
Yeah.
Because you have to discard a land to it.
Yeah. But there's any color as well.
Yeah, you're black and white on there, right?
Mm-hmm.
You can have these two more. You can have like 3-4 colors, yeah.
Yeah. I wish there was Signets. Did they get all the Signets?
Yeah.
No, I got one.
We had a lot of Signets.
Oh.
I got one.
I got mad Signets.
I don't think I play this either. Although, put it on a Shadow.
Anybody got Tinker over there?
No.
Maybe.
Okay.
I think I do play this. Is that a graveyard? So I take 2 more out.
Yeah, I knew it was in there.
Him?
Yeah.
Against control is good. You could probably sideboard it in, or you keep.
That's what I'm thinking. Like, put it in a sideboard.
Put it on the
sideboard.
You're playing. Because you like you're trying to play aggro, but at the same time you're trying to play long term. Plus, you want to play combo.
How would you want
to do with your
deck? I don't know.
Is your aggro deck? Then you become a combo deck. Then you become a control.
Maybe I just get rid of this one.
No, card is broken.
But like both
five
of them.
Colors.
This card is broken by itself. It wins.
But this one is busted as well.
Yeah, but this
card
is
okay.
My favorite card.
It's just this though.
How do you win the game?
When we cube that's online, that card wins games.
You don't. I told
the
you.
Best,
I was looking for a
I think in cube.
I mean, there were a few.
The blue black planeswalker.
So for those of you guys watching online, this is the deck that I'm putting together.
I guess technically that's it.
Both of them are really good since I have so many like flyers and stuff.
Yeah.
Like lingering
basic
souls,
lands.
Bitter Blossom.
Oh, Bitter Blossom?
Yeah. Yo.
I was like,
bro. Let's go the distance.
Oh, everything becomes a flyer.
No. Not flyer.
Can't attack you. Oh, yeah.
These are my lands. Now for the deck.
Wait.
Oh my. Let's go the distance.
Yeah, yeah, grab a lot of flyers.
Why Bitter Blossom, Lingering Souls, Revel Arc.
So these are the deck. Okay, so you can see already
enough.
The theme of the
that's
deck
that's something
becomes
that I'll bring in later.
You can bring it in against an aggro deck.
Well, I have Malakir too.
You don't have that.
Yeah, you can put it in or against an aggro deck, always.
Oh yeah, I was looking for that card.
No, you don't have it somehow.
I think I can take out one more. Oh, I mean. I can run 16 lands.
Should I show off my deck?
If you want.
Hell yeah.
I just realized, though, I have to take out this card because there's no Progenitus. So, this is coming out.
I mean, I'm gonna double count and then I don't mind running.
My deck is a Grixis control deck almost.
Just making sure it's showing up. Yeah, you can see it perfectly.
Treasure Cruise. Conservative things. Tassiger. Oh, man. Ratchet Bomb.
Alright, you're in there.
No, my deck's good. I mean, for the packs,
probably 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14.
Jace Van Prodigy.
18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24.
I don't think, like, I'll cast
Scaragon. My goal is to get 24.
Gush.
I'm upset because
Solemn, Mindstorm, Thran Dynamo, Black Lotus,
7, 7.
Dimir Signet, Mox Ruby, Manland.
Oh,
Manland.
Yeah.
Blood Crypt, and just Islands of
Storm. Oh, Azan! I forgot. Did you ever pick up your Abrade?
A what?
Abrade?
A what?
Abrade.
The card you wanted.
No, he did not.
Are you going to play here or are you going downstairs?
Downstairs.
I don't have a sleeve, unfortunately.
It's fine. I'll see you later.
Just give it to you later?
Yeah.
Alright.
Unless you have it like right there.
Yep.
You need a sleeve?
No.
Just give you a sleeve in the back.
What? Oh, thank awesome. You. Oh, that's okay. I need a regular foil.
Okay.
Thanks, though.
We're not a fan of that.
Do you need it?
Maybe?
Just let me know. I went to, like...
Oh, we're ready to go down?
Yeah.
Alright.
Do you need help grabbing everything, I guess, right?
I'm going to need a bit of help.
I told them they had something. I was
done. Oh, you already told them?
Yeah.
Perfect.
It'll be gone probably by the time we get back.
All right. Don't forget those cards.
Yeah.
Don't forget anything.
That's my favorite mat right there.
This one here? Guard
Art?
This right here.
Someone's laptop?
Yeah, it's mine.
Okay.
Alright guys, we'll be back with some gameplay in maybe 20 minutes or so, maybe 30 to set up. See you soon.
You know how mad I am about this game?